Ryan Dempster trying to celebrate his 34th birthday with style. An ERA over 9 in April facing Chad Billingsley. Cubbies and Dodgers going at it here. Top two. Billingsley showing some good stuff. Aramis Ramirez, Carlos Pena, and then Alfonso Soriano all rung up in that second inning. To the bottom of the fourth, Andre Ethier, the man halfway to Joe DiMaggio, is now halfway to Joe DiMaggio plus one. A 29-game hitting streak for Andre Ethier, just able to get that one through, and he continues to roll. Jump ahead now to the bottom of the sixth. We're still scoreless with two outs, a man at second for Matt Kemp, and he takes Ryan Dempster straight up the gut. Jamie Carroll going to try and score and able to beat the throws. The Dodgers take a 1-0 lead. Top seven, Carlos Pena doing something for the first time as a Cub.
And that ball is crushed to right, back to the track. God, he's done it, Carlos Pena. With his first homer as a Cub, that ties the game.
Billingsley works seven innings, gives up one run on four hits. Back to Dempster in the bottom of the inning. Man on at first base, and nasty breaking ball gets Rod Barajas, then puts down Aaron Miles, and finally, Jay Gibbons looking. Dempster, five strikeouts, gives up one run on six hits in seven innings. Still tied at one, top nine. Runners on at first and second after Jonathan Broxton walked two. He's out. Blake Hawksworth facing Giovanni Soto.
Out in the right center. It drops, yeah. Cubsley. Marlon Byrd's in. Carlos Pena's going to score as that ball went all the way to the wall. A two-run double for Giovanni Soto. 3-1.
Cubs would add one more with a Blake DeWitt RBI single, making it 4-1. And with Carlos Marmol pitching a perfect ninth for his eighth save, that would be your final. Kerry Wood earns his first W in his second stint with the Cubs.